What's up, Plebheads? I'm Neo, joined here tonight by my brother,
Jdog.
So, pretty recent video here. Metro Exodus Special Weapons Class official trailer here. Now, Jdog, you know, we watched watched their weapons breakdown video where it showed all the different weapons classes. This one focuses more on those special weapons, so like the Taikar and a couple of the other awesome weapons that they have, a couple of the other awesome custom weapons they have in the
unique
game.
Unique weapons to
yeah,
this series.
Definitely. Yeah, definitely. Absolutely.
And I think, you know, you and I are very excited for Metro Exodus, so this will be good to check out.
Yeah, let's jump in. Let's get after it. Here we go. Special weapons class. Kind of sneak that in there.
I like the crossbow.
The Tihar is a silent, pneumatic, metro-made rifle constructed from scavenged components. It fires high-velocity ball bearings propelled by a cylinder of compressed air.
Hell yeah.
The Tihar can now carry craftable incendiary ammo, projectiles that explode on impact, making them extremely effective for dispatching mutants.
Hell
Equipping
yeah.
the Tihar with a horizontal magazine will increase ammo capacity. An airtight enhancement prevents pressure loss if pressure rises above a normal level.
Oh,
with a night vision
like
scope, an infrared laser attached, the Tihar is an ideal rifle for ranged assaults at night.
Nice!
Oh, cool.
When upgraded to railgun configuration, the Tihar becomes the ultimate long-range anti-personnel rifle with only one flaw. Damage depends on your current charge.
Oh, a railgun. Oh my god.
The second special weapon available to Artyom is the Helsing. Silent and deadly, this modular
delivers
the necessary stopping power and range with the added benefit of firing craftable ammunition that can be recovered in the field. The Helsing can be loaded with either steel or explosive-tipped bolts, adding a tactical dimension to ammo selection.
Oh, I like this.
Explosive bolts are effective against mutants and armored targets, but cannot be recovered. Upgrading to a drum magazine system offers a capacity boost, meaning fewer time-consuming reloads when under pressure. Equipped with the pneumatic bow update, the Helsing transforms from single shot to fully automatic. Although this reduces the damage dealt by a small amount, it means the Helsing can be used as a versatile, low-noise assault weapon. When resources are scarce and stealth is the best option, the Helsing is Artyom's weapon of choice.
Sign my ass up!
Wow, that is cool. Oh!
How many times you gotta hit that thing?
Yeah, I do think that they put so much effort into showing the different weapons in this series. I do think that in a lot of ways this weapon creation, customization, swap in, swap out is kind of going to make or break this game in a lot of ways.
And
they put a ton of effort into showcasing this, and it looks really excellent. So,
you know, I don't know if trailers have evolved or if, you know, game companies are just getting smarter about this, but this is the most recently, not just with this game, but other games as well, that I remember us getting trailers for new games.
Yeah.
Like, they're just dropping trailer after trailer after trailer, showing off so much content.
They are.
Like, I'm telling you, like, as a gamer of 27 years, I'm blown away by how much they're basically saying, hey, we're not just talking about it, we're actually about it.
Yeah, and it looks like they have put a ton of thought and detail into these weapons. You know, you look at what you can see here, the different ways that you can outfit these things. It's really neat. Again, I think this is going to be a major component of the game and going to play a major component in the game. And I do hope that it ends up in practice as good as it looks in theory, right? And so I think that's probably something I'm going to be looking for sure when we play this.
Absolutely.
Is how good is this weapon customization system?
I'm with you 100% on that. You know, I gotta say, first of all, I love this. I think the Helsing looks fantastic. I love the concept of a customizable silent crossbow. I think that's going to be fantastic. But I really love how the world is expanding so much, just outside of this trailer in general. Like, we have so much to explore now, so much openness.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really going to be interested to see, do they fill that in with content, or is it just a giant empty space going from one set piece to the next, to the next, to the next?
Yeah.
So I'm really hoping that that's not the case, and I'm hoping that we do have a really awesome world to explore.
Me as well.
If we do, coupled with things like this, I think we've got the makings of an awesome game.
Yep,
I'm absolutely excited to check it out. I'll be interested to see what the plebs are thinking down in the comments. They can let us know their thoughts. Like the video if you enjoyed the honest, no BS reaction. And we'll see each and every one of you right here next time for more content and reactions like this.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Good night.
Hey, Jdog, let me ask you one more question before we close the video. Are we getting Metro Exodus?
You know it.
GG, you plebs.